Good morning, children. Welcome to science class. So today again I am here with the revision topic of I love my school. I love my school.
Computer and you can do
painting. You can see the, you can do addition, subtractions in the computer. Okay, you can do the painting. You can see the pictures, everything you can do in a computer. Next, you are having a playground. Next, you are having a playground. In playground, what you will do better? You will play number of games like running, like jumping, and different kinds of games you will be playing in a. You will play in a playground. Okay, you will play in a playground. This is all about different types of rooms present in our, different types of places present in our school. And finally, having fun at school. Having fun. We'll be having more fun in the school. Why? Because we have lot of friends. We'll have lot of friends. We will celebrate different days in our school, like Teacher's Day, Friendship Day. Yes, Teacher's Day, Children's Day. Different days we will be celebrating in the school. Okay, and you'll be having the friends. You will sit together. You sit together, you will learn together, you eat together, and you should not fight each other. You should not fight each other. Yes, if anyone will hurt you, you just inform to the teacher in your class. But you should not fight with each other. Okay, so in this way, you will be loving your school. Okay, different rooms are there, and you will be doing different activities in the school. You learn good habits in the school, and your duty is to keep clean your school. Okay, whatever the dust you are throwing in the classroom, you have to throw in a dustbin only. Okay, use the dustbins to throw the hot waste papers or the sharpening. You will be sharpening your pencil. That waste also you have to throw in a dustbin which is there in your class. But don't throw all in your place. It looks untidy and the classroom will be looking very ugly. So you should use the dustbins to throw the waste. Okay, this is all about our topic. I love my school. Okay, I prepared a question paper very easy which you can answer easily by seeing this video. Okay, I hope you all understood the class very well, and after this video you will be having an exam. So well prepared for the exam by seeing the videos. Till that time,